Hi everybody, it's Alex Ost here, attacker for the WPLL Pride and 2017 Team USA gold medalist. Today we're going to talk about how to finish inside. First thing is going to be setting up your cut. So whether that's stepping in the opposite direction before you backdoor, or you cut when you see your defender's ponytail. Second thing is going to be your target, so making your stick up and out in space, and also catching the ball first, very vital. Third and final tip is to change levels on your shot. So if I'm catching the ball up high, I'm going to redirect my shot and maybe shoot it low, or if I'm catching it on one pipe, I'm going to shoot for the opposite one to make it really hard for the goalie to stop. Thank you so much for tuning in today, guys. Hopefully this was helpful. For more age-appropriate drills and skills, you can head over to uslacrosse.org.